Carers in Scotland have the right to access support if they have eligible needs. Your adult carer support plan might identify needs that cannot be met by universal supports. If this is the case, you can share your assessment with East Lothian Health and Social Care Partnership and access funded supports if you meet local eligibility criteria.